Hi, my name is Cece Terlal, and I am the director and founder of Terebinth Refuge. Terebinth Refuge is a Christ-centered shelter and safe home for women who have been sexually exploited and trafficked. I recognize God's leading to open this ministry because of the lack of services for adult women in the state of Minnesota. The women who come to Terebinth Refuge face enormous barriers to leaving this horrific life. Many have been trafficked since teenagers. At Terebinth Refuge, we serve women 18 years and older and their small children. We offer holistic services, healing services to address the physical, emotional, mental health, and spiritual needs. We offer opportunity for them to gain the skills needed to be free from exploitation and have stability in their life. Terebinth Refuge opened its doors April 3rd of 2018, and we have the capacity to serve 9 women and 1 child. Since 2018, we have served 80 women and 4 children and have continued to receive crisis calls, 391 to this date. It has been well documented that because of COVID virus, domestic and sexual violence is on the rise. At Terebinth Refuge, we continue to provide the much needed services to these victims. When I walk into the home, I am blessed to hear women express their thankfulness for the opportunity to be safe and to get the skills that they need to stay out of the life of exploitation. Terebinth Refuge has been impacted by the COVID virus. It has taken a financial toll of increased expenses and decreased revenue. This is due to cancellations of fundraisers and events, and also individual donors needing to cut back. As we follow the state mandates of shelter in place, we have had the need to increase staff as some of our staff are unable to come in. Also an increase in cleaning and hygiene supplies, and we've had to do contingency planning to shelter new residents safely as we expand capacity to accommodate this. To make up for this loss, we are launching our Spring Fill the Gap campaign on May 1st. Our goal is to raise $60,000 by June 1st. Would you consider contributing to help meet this need? Please consider giving whatever you are able to assist us in meeting the gap. You can give to this campaign by visiting our website at www.terebinthrefuge.org. I hope that you stay healthy as we all work together to navigate this crisis in our country. Thank you.